Welcome back to evoland. This is episode 6, I believe, and we're about to go and do the temple that we screwed up last go around. I've got us here and I've cleared everything out, so we just need to push this. And push this, maybe. Come on. There we go, and that will open up. Now I got 3 full heart containers, so hopefully I won't screw this up, but you never know. Right off the bat, we've got thousands of dudes. Ah. Okay, I want to kill these guys because they are the bane of my existence. Okay, even with 3 art containers, I'm having trouble. Oh goodness, how is this even happening? So let's get out of here because this is a bad corner to be in. There we go. Oh, there we go. Okay. A little bit of life back in, and then I lose it all. And I lose even more. Okay. So now it's just these guys. And these guys, fortuitously, I can drop bombs on. Oh no, really? At least take one of them with you. Okay, or don't. Okay, I'm doing that too early. There we go. That's one. I just need to kill all the thousands of other ones. Come on. No, don't turn away from me. Why do you not love me? There we go. there's one more, really? Okay. That was not the brightest idea, PS. Yeah, come hither. Okay, well don't. Where are you walking there? Blow up. Yes, okay, good. Right. One whole heart container. While we're doing that, let's blow up this. Grab. I think it's a star. Hey, I remembered rightly. Of course. Past this point, I have no memory. Oh, goodness. Look at you. Why are you doing that? Thanks to the heart, by the way. Okay. I got some of the amulet. One of the 2 parts of the amulet. Now, hopefully, I can get out of here. And we can go and grab some actual real parts from other people. I realized now that I hadn't quite cleared out yet, so we're gonna do that too. There's a little tree there, which is in the way. I don't think I can blow that up. I am very much mistaken. Okay, so what? There's a fire there. I can now go through that area. Hold on. I'm being dumb. There we go, let's grab that. And if I... Oops. Remember rightly. Okay, there's that there. I had not lit a bunch of things, and I don't remember now where I haven't lit things. Yeah, I've done that. I had to have done that, in fact, because there was no other way to get to the... because this leads right up to you. Here, and then from here you just light that one, and from there you light that one. I wonder if, hold on now, I thought that would actually, oh, okay, here's where I hadn't lit, and how do I get there? Well, hold on now. There's a fire down there, and it's in this one's way. This should be logical. So we need to come around here. We need to come around here because there's a lit beacon there. Alright, so let's go do that. Let's be uber logical. Haha. And we're gonna fire a bullet this way. And run, 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 run. And now, that issue that we were having last week shouldn't be there anymore. It should just say, okay, you can get through now. I can probably hit, yeah, I can get through here now, which is exactly what I wanted. Okay, so now I can set this on fire, and because I can set this on fire, I can go here. I think, in theory, I don't know if this will work exactly like I want it to, but... Oh yeah, okay, I'll go there. Of course. It's the whole long way around thing. Why do I keep forgetting about that? Good lord. Anyway. How is everyone? I've been having a fantastically relaxed week. One neat thing that happened this week was that... Blizzard finally unveiled Curse of Naxxramas. And I played that to death the minute it became live. It was a bit of a hiccup in launch, but it was okay. Wednesday night it was terrible. You couldn't actually get into the game. No, it was Tuesday because we got an American launch. So Tuesday night it was terrible. And by Wednesday it was kind of playable. So, in theory, if I come here... I go here and there, and then I should be able to... light this on fire. Fantastic. So now, if I recall correctly, there is a tree. I forgot about you guys. There is a tree across the way that I need to set on fire. No. Where does this go then? And why do I even need it? What is going on here? I don't remember. Oh god. Oh well. Let's just shoot my bow. I did something. I don't know what I did. I think I lit something down below, or I blew up a tree or something. I don't actually remember. But now I should be able to come over here. And of course I can't go there. That we have to go the long way. So yeah, it was a bit of a rocky launch, but once it was all sorted out, it was smooth sailing. And I finished that up on, I want to say, Wednesday morning sometime. And ever since, I've been tooling around with it, trying to do weird and difficult things. Like, one of the ideas that I had is you could play the bits of the game that we got as a guy using sort of all free or very nearly free cards, and I've done that now. What did that actually do for me? I think, if I'm not mistaken, oh no, I need to, okay, hold on a second. Kill that, and then kill this, and make sure that everything is clear so I don't have to do that again. In theory, I can just leave the area now, but I think that I'm missing a container or some sort. Hey, come on. There we go. Oh yeah, the trees all blasted out here. I forgot about that. And they don't form a nice path in 3D like they do in 2D. You run across here, you run across here, and presto, chest. I think that was the only thing I've forgotten here. I'm gonna card a Keras. Let's just have a look at the state of my map. I don't actually think I can do anything other than... Oh, I can, as it turns out. Oh, but I can't. Never mind. Okay, so I just want to go and check further up quickly because I have a feeling that I might have forgotten something further up. But I just want to be sure. So, to get there, we need to run here. Just recall that there's that tree in the way. It's like the Nirvana song, there's something in the way. I knew this would take two trips. I just did. Isn't that terrible? Okay, so... it's like the Mine Sonoria, that's gonna take another trip as well. Because, now that we've got the boomerang... I shouldn't say the boomerang, it's not really a boomerang. It is a bone arrow. We can go back there and do other stuff, but I'm not gonna do that yet. Did I forget anything? I wonder. Oh... No? I want to say no. Oh god. But now... I have to go here. And can I get that? No, I can't. In fact, I have to go from here. I can hit it from here, can't I? Yeah, I can. Really? Really? There is a stone in the way. Ag! I couldn't see in 2D. I was like, oh, it'll be a smooth run and nothing will get in my way, but alas. Okay, so there's just that there. And I believe that I was being dumb in the last episode because there is a tree in the way over here. And that is why, there it is, in fact, and that is why I can't get through there. So, where's a, oh god, there. Okay, so, let's do this. And with my bow equipped, we'll shoot the tree. Ta-da! See, less stupidity always helps. And I want to go back to 3D walls, come on. You can do it. I want to kill this guy. Whoa, while I'm here. I realized while I was watching that and editing that there was a tree there. I was like, not able to get in, and I was baffled by why I couldn't. And that is exactly why. So I think we've got everything here that there is to get. So we can leave. Because it's time to go. Yeah, I need to go here. And here, yeah, yeah. If I'm forgetting anything, I'll just look it up and see what I'm forgetting, but I think I've got everything I need now. There is going to be a swirly vortex of death in the way, isn't there? Yes, I'm going to have to do this. I am going to have to. No, not yet. I can't actually go around. I'm not thinking about this enough. Oh no, but wait, I do... I love this area, it's one of my favorite areas in the game. Just because of the puzzle and the overarching theme of it. We can flip between 2D and 3D. But good god, the amount of back and forthery is ridiculous. So now, I have to go all the way down here. Check it out. Man. Here I was thinking I'd actually clear this area out pretty quickly. But then no. All the random back and forth really make that impossible. Okay. Incidentally, if you're wondering why this episode is this late, it's because there were people partying next door and I couldn't actually record. Okay, so there, and then we run in here. Again, and now we can simply exit the level. Oh, it's not really a level. Look around you. So many dead trees. The evil has even started corrupting the sacred grove. We need to hurry to Aogai and talk to my uncle. We must find the second part of the amulet before it's too late. Okay, so we're just gonna make a straight beeline up. Oh, I don't need to worry about that anymore. I thought I had to, but I don't. Aogai. We're gonna get into some fights, that's okay. We're just gonna abuse Eris is crazy. Well, she isn't Eris, is she? Keris is crazy extra sword. Kabonga. And things die. Okay, hopefully I won't get into too many of these. Thank you. I was hoping I'd only get to one. Eh, I'm gonna save, because all that work, we're not gonna let that just go undone. Now, of course, you know what's going to happen, right? In typical Final Fantasy style, I'm going to run up to her uncle. Good job! Unfind the first part of the amulet. Wow, okay. Now you must go to the ruins of Sardonok to get the second half. You will find the ruins in the northeast of Aogai. Okay, so I'm going to do that in the next episode. I'm forgetting how the village is laid out again. I'm gonna do that in a second. I'm gonna do that next episode. We're gonna go to the northeast and we're gonna go and see what there is to see. I am pretty sure I'm forgetting secrets along the way, but things like Double Twin over here. Did you really run away? No, I don't. I thought that the guy ran away, but he's over here. Anyway, so things like Double Twin and missing cards and stars and stuff, what I will end up doing is I will end up mopping all that up at the end of the run, probably, because stuff will happen and it will be a lot easier to travel around the world. So we're going to talk to this person here. Oh, what? What did you say? The ruins of Sardonok to the northeast hold many, many treasures and dangers. You seem like a nice guy, so I'll give you a discount on bone mending if you go there. Yes, I do, in fact, okay. Do I want to save my game now? Yes. Right, and that is that. Thank you so much for watching. This has been evoland episode 5? 6? I'm not really sure. It's not all blurring together. I just make a point of checking before I upload. And I didn't do that this week. So thank you so much for watching. I've been Lostwolfe. This has been evoland. I hope you're enjoying it as much as I am. And I shall see you next week. Have a great week, folks. Goodbye.